Hi there. It's the end of January and it's cold outside, so today I thought it'd be perfect to make Zuppa Toscana, inspired by the Olive Garden favorite. So here you go. Enjoy.